the land of malaria, the most brilliant minds compete to see who is the greatest scientist of them all.
It's the 51st annual Science Fair.
And behind each scientist...
Or is he switch?
...is an Igor.
Hey, master!
Or is that switch?
...whose job can be summed up in two words.
Yes, master.
But one Igor...
Pull the switch!
...is about to change everything.
Igor!
Sorry, master. I was in the bathroom, had a bat stuck in the belfry, if you know what I mean. I'm sick of being treated like just another Igor.
Igors don't think. Ow!
An impossible mission.
If I had my shot at the science fair, I'd have the greatest invention of all time.
An Igor inventing.
And an unlikely hero.
She blinded me with science.
Pull the switch! Switch! Switch!
Do not yell at me.
Please pull the switch.
Wait, why does he get to pull the switch?
Stop. You can both pull the switch.
What now, genius?
I created life. Maybe I did too much.
Oh, was it? Was I too much? I was pushing, wasn't I?
This year...
I will not be beaten by an Igor.
If you were a real scientist, you wouldn't need me to help you cheat.
John Cusack is...
Science.
Igor.
Are you actually trying to hypnotize me, brain?
Yes! But if that's not working, then how about this?
Ow!
DVD. Lights. Camera. Fabulous.
Cut! Brilliant.
Yo, like my shade?
Doolittle is back.
It's so exciting.
My MySpace page is going crazy.
And she can still talk the talk.
Hey, princess. Why don't you want to leave your room anymore?
Because I'm a guy. That's why.
But now, she has to choose between going Hollywood.
Welcome you two, the Animal Talkers.
What better way to help those poor animals than with your very own TV show?
I'll bark to that.
And following her heart.
All I want to do is go to vet school. We still got time to make its registration.
We could try.
Hello. Private jet, remember?
Dr. Doolittle, A Tinseltown Tale.
We're together in Hollywood.
Now on DVD.